But you've got to get your hands behind your right shoulder. Yeah. So turn your... Start with your shoulders a little closed. That would mean you would point your left shoulder kind of at the target.